Hey, this is Short Circuit 1 and I'm here playing competitive Overwatch. This'll either be the second to last game I go before I go to bed, or not, we'll see. I'm going to bed in about 50 or so minutes. Yeah, that's cool. But first I'm gonna upload a video. And I was playing some competitive earlier. I hate this map so much. Ugh. Well, I'll heal, I guess. Ugh. I mean, I heal every game. Every game, I heal. I'm gonna sneeze. Another dealer. Please? Hello? Is anyone there?
No.
No, I'm not here.
Oh, sorry, my mic is broken. You always did take good care of my arm. Just
try to keep it in one piece. Okay, well. Wonder if I have time to catch a hot game. I have no clue if we'll be able to win or not. I've lost, I think, every game I've played on this map. I know that's a negative thing to say, but it's never happened. Anyway, though, on the positive side of the world, I can't say the weather was good. I mean, it was raining all day. What else is there? I mean, it was... I don't know. Nothing to say. Yeah, if I were you, Smasher, I'd run for your little life. Get back. Oh, and there goes my mouse, because my cord is so heavy that it actually drags my mouse. Yeah, see, that's something as a Lucio you can do. You can just run in if they don't have a Roadhog. You can sometimes... What the heck was... I saw beige colored... Oh, I'm the only healer. That's right. Well, I don't know what to do. Okay. Well, okay. We can hook that on, that'd be a miracle right there. Okay. Well, good kill. Anyone hiding in the bushes, so you can't see them. Where the heck am I? Oh, I've never been up there before. That's cool. Being the only healer, I feel slightly obligated just to leave heal on and never actually bother switching the speed. I guess they didn't have charge, because I would assume I'd be dead if they did. Well, Okay. Mate, don't drop your shield. Okay, just don't. I will slowly heal you. Very, very slowly. You will just let me. Please. Hey, is that guy on their team? Fuck if you could. Good. Let the hatred consume you. Well, I don't know if they were expecting a Torb, and I will say that Torb's armor probably saved my life. It, oh, ah. Hey. I don't know if that headshot counts game, but dang, this guy raged so hard. That's beautiful. I like 3 wins. I mean, they can still win without a, though, with 5 people. They just have to have skill, like true, pure skill. Like, actually, can I interview this guy's career profile? Ah, I see he probably fell. He's a fire main, and he's been forced to play Reinhardt in competitive. Okay, let's view this guy's career profile. So, he plays Junkrat and Reinhardt.
Yep. Come on, let's bring it together.
Let's go, team.
Empty your mind.
Well, team, we can win. I honestly have no clue, but we can. We can do it.
This is the spicy news.
Attack
commences
in 20 seconds. We got this. Yeah, exactly. We can't win. What was I saying, Tim? Well, it'd be cool if that left like the punch mark in the floor or something. That'd just be a little touch that blew the edge. It could edge. Adjective. Grabs. A noun, pronoun, drives all noun forms, pronouns. What else do they do? The is one. Know that, I remember that. That's because it's considered an article. Articles are special. Articles are special. Yeah, that increased range. I probably should have sped boost, but then again, it wouldn't have mattered. No. That pair. El Momo, let me get behind you, and all we gotta do is win. Man. Okay. Good to give it to, they probably gave it to the... Oh, you do not do that. Help me! Are you serious? I know. I'm trying. I'm just lacking on the heels. Let's go. It's going the most amazingly. I don't know why they put up that wall. Oh! Woo! Good thing they had a person leave, or else that would have been a hard game. Well, I'd like to say good game, but I mean, was it really a good game? Trust me, I've been like five of those. This consolation like win streak now that I'm getting. Of course this is play of the game. Yep, that's life there. Enemies frozen, 13 seconds total time frozen. I don't think that's quite right. But it's trying to... Whatever. Anyway. I'll get to that golden Lucio gun one day. Better a D.va gun. I mean, I can do an okay D.va. I'm in the mood. Let's see, how long was that game? Okay, we have time for another. This is my Overwatch competitive series. Okay. And man, I'm... Whew, doing good. Has the news changed any? Apparently something about the DNC. Whatever. We gotta aim the torpedo with the ship. Nope, because that's a virus probably. Anyway, Stylosa once told me. Yeah. Select your hero. Okay. Hello?
Hey, hello. How you doing, Drew?
I'm good. How are, I guess, all of you?
Good, we're on a huge winning streak, so don't end it for us.
Oh shoot, I'm on a win streak too. Oh Lord, we're gonna get overwatched. Yep. Well, team, that's why I'm playing Lucio. Lucio. Yep. Good plan. I mean, they're all way high level compared to me. And what level am I? Level 89. 11 levels off, and prestiging, I guess, one time.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All systems operational. D.va, ready for combat.
Understood.
So, do we have like a plan, or just attack the point?
So basically our plan is we run in there as fast as we can, kill as many people and cap the point.
So does that mean I speed boost now? Do you want me to speed boost now, or up there?
We get closer. Yeah.
So it looks like they're doing Bastion Reinhardt.
I speed... They're getting healed slowly.
Yeah, they're bashing Reinhardt, like I said. Yeah, we might need a Reinhardt. Need heals.
This Sparrow can take him, but I don't know. We'll have a mercy.
I was working on it. Oh Lord, I'm trying to help. Just tell me what you need me to do. I will do anything I can. I think we need the Reinhardt. That's if we can break down.
Go in the room, go inside the room. Oh, there's a Reaper in there. Watch out for Bastion. Oh my god. Alrighty, Reaper out.
Well, there's my ult. And the healers have their ult, because all you guys have been is getting shot.
Hey, take out Bastion.
My gold elims. Well, team. See, that's the problem, is that we need a Reinhardt. We take so much damage just trying to get through the choke point. Ow, that it literally becomes practically.
Oh, Bastion killed me coming back from the spawn. You gotta be kidding me. Bastion spawn, set back up. Don't let him.
I think the Reinhardt would be useful. Because all we've done is fight. Dude.
Can we get a Genji or someone on him?
We need a Prime.
Okay, well, let's do a push of the ult.
Well, when I respawn. Do you want me to drop my ult and we can all speed boost in, or?
Idea.
Just tell me when, and I'll do it.
Which side?
Well, guess we all go. We can. Well, I don't know what to do. I want one of the tanks to help me coordinate, because honestly, that's what we need, is the tanks to go in first. But. Well, to do that we need to be.
I really think we should have switched.
Just push. Come to back cap. Oh, never mind. Come back cap. Help. Need help. Good game. Rip.
Just
get on. Do whatever you have to do.
Well, that's the thing. No one switched to Ryan. Yeah. On the plus side, there's always tie. We can tie. How do we tie?
Select your hero.
Not over yet. Should I go Ryan or second Reinhardt though?
If we're gonna bash it, we definitely need a Ryan.
Yeah.
I cannot play Ryan to save my life. I have 30 minutes in the
total. I suck at Ryan. I suck.
You're literally whole mouse too, it's not that hard.
I know, but I don't ever remember to do anything else. I just hold the shield.
That's all we need really.
Let me play Ryan then.
Oh Lord. That's all I play is Lucio. Another tank.
Symmetra, maybe? You can get a shield
gen. I can do
Symmetra. Symmetra for Kelly, you need Kelly. Get back fast, else we're just gonna lose it.
That's a good point. Oh Lord, I've been in a situation.
Watch out, then probably gonna have a Genji to counter this.
Really?
You're not gonna believe it, they have a Bastion.
Everyone performs their function. Victory is set now.
They have a Bastion.
Well, you don't know map power. Well, I guess I. Hold it up. Well, it's working. Stupid blanket! I have a blanket! I need a Snuggie! Been a while since I've ever... it's been a while since I've seen one of those Snuggie things. They didn't have res, did you not get that point? Well, but like Pokemon. Yeah, well, actually you gotta catch them all, yes. Oh well. Well. That makes no sense, but okay. Yeah, that was definitely the play of the match right there. Yep. Well, this is short of one. Not quite saying goodbye, because let's see how many points we can lose. I feel like in a blue box, I'll open that. Let's see how many points we lose comparatively. Because if we manage to lose. Wait, how many points did we lose then? I don't know. Whatever, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, 37. 29 points. Dang. Ouch. Okay, well. Yes, it's Short Circuit 1, saying goodbye. I don't know if I have any emotes for her, but okay. And subscribe to my videos if you like, and I guess I'll see you later. Bye!